But first, let me unmute myself. Then we'll do this. So anyways, happy Friday. What's up, Jin and IBAP? Already at the dines. This is just gold frags. I sent both you guys gold frags yesterday. Because of all the dungeons. Although IBAP, you only found like two dungeons, just saying. Jin found a handful. $3.9 million, yep. I'm well on my way. We're gonna be doing it today. I wanna try to get all of them. Which means I need to still farm like another. It's okay to fail? Okay, well actually let's take a pause talking about that for a second. Let's look at this, let's take this out, or check this out. Was this out yesterday? No. Okay. Six. It's okay to fail when with mini Sierra. Cool. Oh, well, I like this game already. Because I'm already winning. Oh, shit. You can get most of a Sierra in here. Oh, you get a full one in the end. And a legendary egg. Fuck. This is a cool one. What's up, Scruff? What's up, JC? Wow. Okay. So you get 1 point for successfully upgrading a gem. 2 points for failing to upgrade a gem. That's pretty funny. I guess if I do two, that's like four. So let's just go with two. 2 points for failing to upgrade a gem. So attempting to upgrade gems may be a very effective way to get points. Caught your first Sierra, nice. I ended up catching two last night, but I think you saw them both because it was during the dev stream. If you capture something, 1 point. If you fail to capture, 2 points. Oh, so sliming. Sliming could be a thing. Like, sliming just got a little bit more value, right? For this event. 1 point for every time you catch a little slimer. So, you can catch 4,330 slimes and get a legendary egg. Not too bad, huh? Ten times for a rebirth. Boy, I wish I would have known that a week ago. We'll do some rebirths today, though. Thirty-five % catch rate. You need to get that bonus rate, dude. Let's just take this energy. Why not? We're gonna use it. We need it. So. Alright, well, you know how we do it. We're gonna kick it off with a shitty summon. And then I've got a few more 100,000 gold to farm. Which kinda sucks, but max bonus rate at beginning 35%. Oh, I must have been going during capture rate then, because mine was starting at 50%. I guess we can do this. Oh, mono! Alright! This should work. Yeah, mono gets 5 gold frags for the Sierra dungeon. I must have been going during capture rate up or something, because mine were starting at 50. But both of mine. Last night they had like experience times 2, gold times 2, capture rate plus 15, rare rate up, fucking capture chips refill price down, like every fucking buff in the game going for like 6 hours or 4 or 6 hours last night. It was pretty awesome. Oh, really? Because I'm pretty sure I caught like 6 Monas. But I did a rebirth, which if I knew about this point event, I would not have done. Although now that I'm thinking about it, I have 39 points. Maybe that's how I got them. That's a lot of points. I haven't been capturing anything else. I don't know. Oh! Damn! That's the first time I've ever seen that happen. That is worth an average of at least 2 runs. Maybe even 3. Nice. Fucking 5 more gold for mono, because holy shit, that was clutch. Mono's probably not even here, but I don't care. Oh, really? That's gonna be funny. If it's just like, 4 is common now, they like did an update overnight. Well, shit. Oh, well, still. Thanks, Mono. Thanks for the Sierra Dungeon. 4 pieces. I've been averaging like 1 or 2 pieces for sure. 3 pieces very rarely. First time I ever saw 4. Hey guys, I need ideas for and gals, guys and gals. I need ideas for things to put in the little gold frag shop. Obviously, we have the song request. Need more ideas though. I looked at what Asian has in his little gold shop for his Tina bot. Vape rings. Oh yeah, I forgot all about vape rings. I need to like write that down. But his stuff is all like, his stuff is all like, you want to buy it because he's a fucking badass at MSL and you know, and you like care about his opinion and shit. Mine has to be more just like fun, because you know, he has one, if you haven't looked at it before, he has one where you can actually like do a battle, so you get to like pick you get to pick the monsters for a battle. So you get to pick the monsters for a battle. But it's like, that's fun to do with his account because he's got like a ton of fucking OP monsters. But it doesn't make any sense for me to do something like that. So, I need to come up with some clever ideas. I need to be as clever as Asian. But I don't know if it's possible. Okay, maybe a 20 run golem on that person's account for 100 gold frags. Damn, why? What would be the benefit of that, other than you just don't have to do it? And I guess that's kind of funny. Say words, y'all. What's up, Love Machine? Sierra Farming is going decent. I have three. And I'm over halfway to getting a Soul Stone. So three, including the one that was, like, in the gold shop. Caught two. Got the gold shop one.
I'm not so much of a you know, technical player myself.
I did the math. I did the rough-ass math last night. And you need to be... You need to basically be getting two per day. If you want to get an Evo 3 light one and an Evo 3 dark one. You need to get two per day. Not exactly. I mean, you could miss a couple days, but you really want two per day. Because you need 23. You need 23 of them to Evo 3 the dark one. Because you need 8. Right, you need 8 of them to get two Evo 2s and fuse the dark one. And then you need 15 more to make the dark one an Evo 3. So that's 23. And then you need 16 more than that if you want an Evo 3 a light one. So that's 23 plus 16, 39. And there are 19 days. So... Right? 16 plus 23 is 39. And there's 19 days, which times 2 is 38. So I'm saying I'm going with 2 per day plus 1. Nice. Well, you still got it. So there's 30, there's 19 days and you need 39. Unless I missed something. Where do you get the plus 2? I got plus 1 from my math. So I'm just curious. I'm not saying you're wrong. My math is probably wrong. But I think it's 23 to do one, right? 23 to do the dark one and 16 to do the light one. Is that not right? So 39, there's the thing is 19 days. So if you catch two per day, that's 38. So you need two per day plus one. That's what I think. But either way, get two per day plus two. Fuck it. Can't be. Well, not plus 16. Oh, wait. It's only 8 of them to get the dark, to get one dark. It's 8 of them to get one dark, plus another 15 of them to Evo 3 that dark one. Got an application. Oh, damn it. It's an apprentice, so they can't do clan versus clan. That kind of sucks. I need clan v clan people. Oh, yeah. Today was the fire succubus gift. She's good. Oh, speaking of. Wait, what did I say? All I said was all bummer they can't do clan battles, that's all. Or clan v clan. And I still accepted you. without even hesitating. Triple triangle, what? Oh, fire succubus. I got the same build as the one I already have. Double square triangle. And also these, not so great. Just whatever. Double square triangle. But as you can see up tippy top, I already have a double square triangle. So got the exact same build. So what I'm going to do, let's do it right now. This will be a fun little thing to do before we go farm. We're gonna take our lovely Lily, or whatever her name is. I've caught two. What's up, Muskelly? Welcome back. Thanks for all the dungeons, dude. So many dungeons. You got a variant succubus from the fucking event? Are you kidding me? Alright, so I'm gonna evo to the water one because I've never done it before. So it should be Astro Guide Gems. Lily. Let's hope so. Okay. Whew. I got kind of worried there for a second. There wasn't a one. I was like, fuck. Should have done the weed one. It's worth like 60 gems. But we're good. All right, we're going to 2.2. One Evo 2 Lily away. From Evo 3 Lily. That'll be cool. Lily's awesome. Oh, summer without barbecue. The weather's just starting to like take a turn for the way better over this way. We've had like a nice cool breeze. All right, we do a refill and oh, Jin found a pebble dungeon. Look at that. This is you, right, Jin? You're you. You Chinese name? Or I'm sorry if it's not Chinese, I don't know. I'm Asian. Evangeline, I don't know if you were here yesterday, but we got a little deal going. Anyone on my friends list who and you know that's in Twitch that finds a pebble dungeon gets 2 gold frags, and anyone who finds Seer dungeon gets 5 gold frags. Give me my gold frags. Dude, I've been giving them to you. Did you find one like right now? I've given you a lot. And thank you. Every time. Oh, I added a couple new commands. So you can now drop the relax beats and the monster cat links into chat with those commands. Obviously we're listening to relax beats now, but not always. Sundays we mix it up a little bit usually. I don't know, Love Machine. That's why I don't make alts. You're just setting yourself up for disappointment. Either the account sucks and it's boring and a waste of time, or the account's awesome and you're pissed that it's better than your main account. Ooh, well done, well done. I got a weed Indra. I needed one more good weed for my team. Use him. Okay. Okay. Evo 3 to Fire Wukong, what the fuck, dude? That's a big step. Dude, so did you guys see in Discord? I don't know. If you're not in the Discord, by the way, you can join. It's not super duper duper exciting, but it's a thing. Anyways, more importantly, this image right here. Blood Addiction posted this in Twitch in the chat last night. Check that out. He did not catch it. He didn't catch it. Either one, obviously. What's up, Rodri Gomez? Thanks for the follow, man. Thanks for hanging out with us today. Slightly boring right now, but we're gonna have a... As the title says, I will deliver. There will be a summon extravaganza in about an hour. So. All right, guys. Lay off the Asian rage. I think it's funny. I watch him sometimes, but I mean, everyone's got their own thing. But we do keep it chill over here. There's no more room on Twitch for crazy MSL players. Thank you. Well, that's cool, man. It's cool that he's doing an account giveaway. I would, this is Willy Wonka. It's down in the bottom. If you look at the very bottom of the stream here, like the video, you can see... Oh, you can't see the whole thing, though. Let's pull it out a little. Maybe. It's the Trap Remix. Whatever that means. I don't know. I still haven't quite figured out what trap music is. Screamed out of nowhere? What are you talking about? That's like part of his shtick. I don't know. Is shtick a bad thing? I don't mean it as a bad thing. Funny, my wife hears him in the other room and just starts laughing because she knows exactly what I'm watching immediately. Damn, son, 11 gold frags. Well done. So the dev stream was pretty cool last night. It went pretty well. Had some people come out and hang out, and we created the new admin give command. I need to open it up to mods, but I haven't done that yet. It's got a little bit more work to be done, so. But we're gonna get some mod action going for it eventually. Just found a Seer dungeon. Sweet. No, not yet. Why do you have to wear, why do you have to have a headset on? Yeah, I'll post anything of note into the Discord, and then also, I'm gonna take a clip. I'm gonna do a highlight on Twitch, and I'll post it on YouTube as well. Triple threat, baby. Twitch Live, Twitch Archives, and YouTube. How about that? I was thinking that I should start dual streaming to YouTube because I was watching this this other guy stream the other day, and he was doing both, and I was like, oh, and like people were in both, and honestly he had more people on his watching him on YouTube than he had watching him on Twitch, so I was like, shit. But I can't keep up with, I have enough trouble keeping up with one chat. You can keep up with two chats. Fuck that. For the dev stream, though, No, I haven't bought the eggs yet. There's a YouTube for gamers. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying, is that I could like dual stream to Twitch and YouTube at the same time. But it's hard to, like I said, it's hard enough to keep up with this chat, much less two at the same time. And then also it would be weird, right? Because if you guys are on Twitch and there's other people on YouTube and they're like saying or doing stuff, I guess as long as there's a, dude, JC, man, don't try to use the fucking dev bot during the good stream or during the game stream. You dick. Also, it's not turned on. No question marking during the stream. Only question marking during dev stream. The dev bot's not even on. Such a troll. Go find me some dungeons instead. Oh yeah, you can't, damn it. We're gonna get something set up. Maybe I'll be able to help you out in the future. Anyone have captured the new monster? I did, I caught two last night. What's up, Mika? Or Micah, not sure. Man, you're gonna tell me fuck you after I was like, we're gonna try to get something set up so that we can help you out? See how it is. I sees how it is. Boom, level one, tracing. All right, we're good. We're good. Fine, just for have one dark seer, we need eight seer. Of course, seer dark is better. Yeah. Dude, so Mika, basically we did the math earlier, and you need to be getting two light seers a day, plus one or two extra to, yeah, Muskly, I'm sorry, you're right. I won't waste any more time. Damn it. I got distracted by free games. So yeah, you need to be getting two lights here per day. So get to work. If you want an Evo 3 dark and an Evo 3 light. So looks like we got a couple free games. I tried to pitch them a free game yesterday. They didn't fucking want nothing to do with it. It was Mirage Arcane Warfare. It was free. Nobody wanted it. Oh, look at all these. Damn. Okay, so G Scruff gets 7. because 5 for Sierra and 2 for Pebble, right? And Muskly gets 5. Oh shit, sorry, your name ain't Musk. Boom, boom, boom. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Wait, did I get the numbers backwards? I don't even know. I did it! Today is going to be too much with the current raid. I think today is the last day with 12-hour increase. Spawn rate of exotic mon to 2 hours a day. I don't know. Got 2 this time. I know, right? Good on you. It's utter crap, yeah. I would like to see them just increase the rate of the soul stones that you get out of the dungeons, man. Oh. Oh, never mind, it changed. It's like Tondor did his eggs today, maybe. Ibap probably watched. Is Ibap even here? Worse with the jack. Yeah, I have no idea. Way to say that. That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Muscle gets five more for it being for it dropping four, right? Next week on Friday, hit level 8. Yeah, I don't know. You guys are like higher than anyone's ever been before, so. We got to do some head down serious gold farming here for the next 30 minutes. You know, like focusing on the boss, shaving off that extra 10 seconds off every run. Oh my gosh, guys, I failed so hard last night. I tried to I set up my DB10 team, and I was like, all right, let's try this out. It was Darkphibian, Water Purse, Weed Odin, and Weed Valk. So I was going for it. So I put them in. I watched them auto away. They did it in about 4.5 minutes, okay? So if you remember my times before, usually closer to the 8 to 9 minute range. We pushed as far as 10. So yeah, they did it in 4.5 minutes. Full auto, no focusing Mandragoras, no focusing on the minions at the boss stage or anything. Anyway, so I was like, all right, fuck it, I'm gonna start at times 20. I'm gonna go to sleep, and they went like 3 runs, and they fucking lost. So it was a total fail. Well, it's cool. It was a fail story, IBAB. So Water Purse didn't just like magically make my B10 team work. I mean, probably if I targeted, it would go well. But they were. Why aren't you farming for Sierra? I'm farming for eggs, yo. Well, I'm not farming for eggs. I'm farming for gold so I can buy those eggs and hatch them today in like 30 minutes if I can help it. I already got an ATEVO 3. I'm gonna farm for Sierras later. We'll go hard on Sierra farming later. Am I the only one whose B7, 8, 9 team is same for level 40 players? What? I don't understand the question. Are you saying that you use the same team for all three dungeons? What monsters are they? Because we all know you're a fucking whale love machine. So, what monsters are they? Yeah, but you're level like 50 something, I bet. And what's up, dude? I was calling out your name earlier. I was like, where's Ibat? What kind of times do they run? Seems like not a great team for the fire dungeon, but that's just me. Accidentally unfollowed. Late lunch and a toilet session. Cool. I don't even believe you. I do not believe that you have a 1 minute 30 second B8 run with 2 weed monsters on your team, but fuck me, maybe. I don't know shit. Post an Imgur pic. Pics are it didn't happen, says JC. Pretty unbelievable. If he had said 2 minutes, I'd have been like, okay. Minute 30, that's crazy. Triple attack on all four. Well, how the fuck do they survive in B9 and 7 for 3.5 fucking minutes then if they're triple attack? Mijo, huh? It's crazy. Cool, man. Well, shit. If it works, it works. Well, yeah, soloing's not really a good strategy, though. You could build 4 Monas and shave 30 seconds off your B8 team. But, I mean, does that really matter? Maybe not. Unless you're, like, trying to speed farm for an event or something. It probably doesn't even matter. No, that's cool, man. I think that it's impressive that you're able to run the fire dungeon with two weed guys. And I assume, like, you can put that on a times 20 and it'll just go. So, pretty cool. Well done. I went the easy way, I guess. Just picked a bunch of water monsters. They're fucking idiots, though. They always go for the minions first. It's so stupid. Even in the... Have you guys seen the fucking AI in the Pebble Dungeon? They don't do shit in B10, yeah. I imagine that the Mandragora is just one-shot your guys in B10. Sure hope they do. They almost fucking one-shot mine and they got double HP sometimes. It's crazy. Yeah, all three of those teams would probably be pretty quick. Dude, I don't think those are shit teams. I think they're completely 100% farmable teams. Thanks to this event that's giving everyone a fire cura. I think that's a legit... Them legit teams. I would try them. I will try them. One day. You just wait. We're gonna have a triple squirrel team for B7. I'm gonna try to do four. We're gonna make it happen. I'm gonna have B7, B8, B9 teams that are all four of the same monster. It's the goal. I'd like it to be four banshees though, man. That would be dope. Are we getting a weed banshee for the event? No. We're not doing that. Ooh, double weed Hannah stones in the shop. Well, there goes 100k. Gotta do it though. Gotta do it. They add up. Yeah, I don't know if 4 can actually do it. It's kind of a joke. Eh. I think I'm probably gonna sell that. We'll keep this one though. We'll keep that one. Not too shabby. Oh, and look at this one. This one could be okay. It has 2 flat subs though, so that kind of sucks. Got that yesterday though. We'll sell this. Oh, don't hate. It's for fun, dude. I think I have to clear a spot here. Another Sierra and all. Boom. That's you, right, Evangeline? Bray Lynn? Alright, I'm pretty sure that's her, so... giving her 5 gold frags. I'm blind. Yeah. That's funny. All right. Kiro. I don't think Kiro's here. But that doesn't mean we can't still give him some gold. Dark Sierra in no time. Dude, okay, did you guys see that? Did you guys see that shit? This has been happening to me constantly. The AI is fucking broken, or I just don't get it in this fucking dungeon, dude. They always focus on the weed guys. It doesn't make any sense. It's so annoying. All four of them go for the weed guys on the sides when there's a perfectly good fire pebble ready to fucking die right in the middle. At least I got 4 pieces out of it. He provokes. So? They should just kill him right away. He shouldn't even get a turn. They go for the little pebbles. They got the AI fucked up in the boss stage. They waste their time focusing on the fire pebbles in their early stages, and then they get to the boss stage and they go for the weed guys on the sides. It's crazy. I guess they just don't want you to be able to run this dungeon in too fast. This is pretty easy. Let's see if it happens again. It's been pretty consistent, actually. Look at that! Shit is fucking broken. There we go, now we got an attack in the middle. Gonna use Pebble. I don't fucking know, but at this point I have like 600 stones for him, so I might as well go the distance. It's like sunken cost at this point. And I found 2. I actually caught 2 Sierras last night. I don't know if I'm gonna use them or not. I'm gonna Evo 3 them for the gems. I'm doing it for the gems. All right, we're gonna go hit up another run of golems as we approach 9:30. It's 9:20 now, so getting like 10, 20 minutes out from summons. Missed a variant Boltwing! Oh, feels bad. That feels bad is meant for JC. Not for you, Love Machine. Yours is like the opposite. Yours is like... What you wishing from eggs? I don't know. It's a good question. Anything. I'm not greedy. Honestly, if I had to pick, I would sacrifice all of those eggs for the dark egg to be a decent Nat 4 plus. So, I don't know. It'd be kind of hard to trade the Nat 5, but I don't know. The only thing I could really think of is, like, it would just be funny to get two more weed Indras so that I can fucking Evo 3 a water Indra and just look like a whale. Should I say fuck the egg? I don't know about all that. You can always get more gold after the egg is gone, but you can't get more. You can't get another egg after the egg is gone. And like, if you're willing to blow 4,000 Astro Gems at a chance at a Nat 5 and then a heroic egg, then surely 3.6 million gold is a no-brainer. Oh, well, if you're just saying forego it for now, then who cares? Definitely get the egg though. Someone did post a picture in the MSL Streamers Discord the other day, and they got the 1,000 Astro Gems. From the Astro Gem box. I think the highest I've ever gotten is, yeah, maybe like 77,000, probably just like 7,000. I think I did like 5 of them one time. We got about 8 more runs. I don't know if that's gonna put us over the top for, I mean, we have enough to buy the eggs at this point. Now it's a matter of getting the gold to actually fucking hatch them. Oh. Interesting. I don't have to. Okay, so I don't have to pay to open those eggs. I only have to have gold to open my high eggs that I just have in my stash. Good to know. That's going to save me like 300,000 gold that I thought I was going to have to spend, like, for, like, what? 300 for the heroic, 100 for the legendary, and 50 for the light and dark or some shit like that. Or like 500, 300, 100. I don't even remember how much they are to hatch. Well, cool, then we'll be good to go then. Man, some people tried really hard on this artwork contest. Kudos to you. Well, I love it when I get stuff. And you got trolled. You got trolled by the bot timer during your dying too, so that's annoying. Sorry. Are we having fun or what, guys? So much fun. Fucking farming gold. This has been my fucking life. Lightnight 190, thanks for the follow, man, and thanks for hanging out with us today. Yeah, this has been my life for the past like 2 days. Getting prepped and ready for this day. Gonna summon the shit out of some eggs and guaranteed nat 5 today. It's a good day. Gold farming simulation. But yeah, we got the summon extravaganza today because no stream on Sunday this week. I'll be indisposed or whatever. I'll be unable to do it. That's what it means. Otherwise, I probably would have waited till Sunday for the summons, but we're gonna do it today. We're gonna do it in T minus like 10 minutes. My first and last Mona, yep. My first Mona is double HP, my last Mona is my least best gemmed. My third Mona is my best Mona, she wrecks. She's got 100% crit rate and 100% crit damage. Plus, I mean, she has like 4,000 attack total or something. But since she always crits and she has 100% crit damage, she does the most damage. What they really need is siphon gems. That's what they really need. So, probably the last one over here will get siphon gems, or the first one. Because what I really want to be doing is just spamming the AoE more. They really need to be dark. Yeah. Or that. I don't know. Would that help here, actually? I mean, the whole thing about dark is that they double their damage if they crit. But Water Mona doubles her damage because she has elemental advantage, right? So it's kind of the same thing in B8. Except Water Mona also has a defense break, but you don't really need it. Because you just stomp on them anyways. Oh, better stats because of Nat 4. Yeah. Two more runs. Counting it down. Summons in about 5 minutes. Should we just go for the 5-star first? Just blow it up right away? Or should we save it for last? Let's do a poll. Don't answer yet. Let's try a poll just for shits. Let's try this. Boom. We'll let the poll decide. So you can type, you can vote using vote 1 or vote 2 with the exclamation mark. And in like 5 minutes, whichever one wins, we do. Is the overlay too small? I can make it bigger. IBAP. The only one. The only one who wants to save the suspense, or wants to have a suspenseful summon sesh. Everyone else just wants to know. Just tell me what the 5-star reg is already. You can't watch, but we're starting in 2 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna put a stop to that.
I mean, look at all these glorious eggs. Boat 3. Man, I don't know if I have enough to do it all though, right? Because I think I still have to do another set of runs. Man, you guys find so many dungeons. What was I gonna go look at? Oh, the shop. This is just over 4 million right here, so that's gonna knock out all my gold. You have enough, I did my calculations. I think I have exactly enough, but the problem is I don't have then enough to do these. So maybe, oh, 10k, I want to see that 100k, oh, 10k, later, IBAP, sorry you gotta go, man. Open 24 eggs and net 5 only. That's an interesting approach. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm just gonna skip the legendary egg. We'll do the legendary egg on Monday. We'll do the heroic, we'll do the light and dark, and we'll do the high eggs. A level 43 is further than you in quests. Oh, is that me? Well, this one's free, so we'll do this first, even though your poll said to do the other one first. We'll do the free one first. Get that one bad summon out of the way. All right, you guys wanted it first. So let's go ahead and close the voting. Voting is closed, 5-1. The first has it. Voting is closed, it says. All right. Here we go. 2 days of solid gold farming. All comes down to this, baby. Give me a variant. Got another Indra, baby. Got another Indra. That means I am one more Indra away from Evo 3. This is cool. And if I wanted to ditch my other Fire Indra, I could have a Evo 3 variant Water Indra and really piss everybody off and look like a total whale. So that would be pretty funny. I might need to do it. All right, here we go for the light and dark. It wasn't a game-changing monster or anything, but it's still cool. Fucking Cosmo. All right, got a Cosmo. Shocker. That's why it's only 36,000. You can't call it after I already summoned it. pinchy. All right. Twenty-three now. Stream lag, I called it before. Dude, there's only like three choices, so you have a really high chance of being right. It's like, gotta be a culty, a Cosmo, or a wolf. Like, are there even other options? Oh, Pin-Pin. Okay. Variant Minicat. We win. We won the game today. Thanks for doing the poll. Thanks for doing the poll, guys. The six of you that participated in the poll. We're gonna pick a winner from that, just because thanks for participating. Another variant. Got some variant luck going. So we'll pick a winner. Minute of Chaos wins. Hey! So we'll give Minute of Chaos. Give him 10. Cool. Thanks for participating in the poll, guys. It gives me a chance to test the bot and stuff, so. Another variant. Getting a lot of variants today. Level 1, what a piece of crap. That's 3 variants out of like 6 pulls. So close to that review. I removed the review because I got so much hate for it. Or not hate, so much lulls. Because it is a joke. It was a joke to begin with. What the fuck do you want to count review from me for? Ooh, getting some blue action. Fire Hannah. We don't mind Hannahs. I don't actually use my Hannahs, but you know, we're building them. We're evoing them up. All right, so that marks our first 4-star. I don't really need sirens anymore. And I guess I could do like an Evo 3 Water Nike. My live stream crumbled in the span of 2 minutes. You liar, I didn't even believe you. The only person I believe that actually would be interested is JC. Wendigo, that's cool. I mean, I'm building a dark Wendigo that this dumb game gave me. I don't know what else to do. It's my only Nat 4 dark that I pulled from an egg, so. My only Nat 4 light dark egg pull, period. So, gotta build them. Why not? Alright, it's time for some more blue. You owe me some more blue. I'd even let you pick which of my accounts you'd like to see. I'm cool with Indra. I'm kind of now thinking, man, do I fucking variant Evo 3 Water Indra and just make everybody salty? I got a lot of Fire Gleams to buy. But I like the Fire Indra. Maybe I keep him. Come on, eggs. Fuck, another variant minicat. Save the variants for the blues. Got Light Yuki and rebirthed it for Amphibian. Nice. Man, I'm getting screwed, guys. Only 1 proc so far in like 16 eggs.
So, the course of time is really very much like the course.
Fucking variant.
In the ocean.
I'm getting a ton of variants. And it leaves behind. Not the right kind, but getting them nonetheless. So annoying. Raddus. We'll take Raddus's. We're still working on a Raddus. I don't know, that was a Facebook notification, sorry. So we have 6 left. I mean, I'm hoping for a blue in here. But I haven't gotten blue from the last, like, 10, so... Maybe the shit streak will continue. I may have to just summon my legendary egg later to feel fucking better about myself. This is fucking brutal. I was hoping for 2 or 3. Now I'm just hoping for 2. But hey, we've done crazier things with 3 eggs, haven't we? May have burned all my luck on that water purse. Tune at 4, yeah. The eggs can be super stingy sometimes. It's annoying. I'm getting stuffed right now. This feels like Hero Fest all over again. Alright, last one. Fucking shit. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. 1 proc. 1 fucking proc. I could have got the same number of Nat 4s if I just did that 1 legendary egg. I am fucking salty. I am super salty, actually. I feel like I just got ripped off, but what are you gonna do? Let's go do some rebirths. Or should we do some releases? Huh? Could try to get the gold to go for that last egg. If we pop 100k. Yeah, let's go for it. Yeah, we're gonna go for releases. That's how you farm gold, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, now I'm getting owned. 10 gems. All right, we'll take 10 gems. Keeping Wendigos, keeping Raddus, keeping Cosmo. Boom! There's another 100k. That puts us over the top. So, I think I'll probably rebirth the rest of these guys. All right, fuck it. Let's do this. Let's do it! You can't stop me now. We're gonna will it. We're gonna have, oh yeah, another succubus. I like that. We're just gonna make 2 Nat 4s happen instead of hoping for the eggs to do it for us. Man, that was kind of a rip. Anyways, succubus is good. Only 182 stones away from being done with this fucking pebble dungeon, and we can do some rebirths now. All right, you think we can get a variant? I wonder if it's better to do 1 25% chance or 1 15% and like 1 10%. I think we'll just go for the 25%. Maybe something can go our way. Nope. It's better to just save your variance because get fucked. So I've pulled two light Raditz so far on my way to the light and dark egg, so you can probably guess that my light and dark egg will be a light one. Oh, I'm one more 3-star monster short. I mean, I could just get rid of this C star, but we'll keep it. Triple square water Raditz. Oh, out of gold. Should have known that. Brilliant. So can I make anything happen with a Hannah yet? Nope. I need one more Hannah to be able to make another Evo 2 Hannah. Right now I've got an Evo 2 weed and an Evo 2 fire. See what else. I made a variant Evo 2 an Anu yesterday because I caught so many fucking Anus farming. So this could be it, guys. I could do this shit. What do you think? Not like feed these guys, but I'm just saying. I've got 1, 2, 3 Indras. Hey, me too, Fazio. I got a fire Indra. Hey, what's up, Gabriel? Welcome back. Thanks for all the dungeons, man. Your in-game name is like Nihi, right? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep working towards it, right? Like, I'm gonna get another fire gleam, and I'm gonna gleam him, and then I'll do the weed one, and we'll just, once I get there, I'll decide if I'm gonna dump them into this guy and go for the gold or go full Super Saiyan 3 with my water Indra or not. Have not decided. What day is it? It's light day, huh? Well, holy shit, guys, all that farming for the last 2 days got a fire Indra basically. Well, pebble dungeons count. I need them. I'm still so here's one now. Aderin. So Scruff. Gets the goods. Love messed me up. Sure. If you just had two new busters, you would have still got it. Really want to pick Light Odin, right? Oh, I didn't even look at the injured shapes. I'm planning on using it as fodder, but I guess I should take a look. If it's triple square, I might be keeping him. We'll see. What's up, Miss Sassy Redhead? Welcome. Welcome to the stream, but also welcome back to the stream. I've seen you here before. I feel like it's been a while, though, so welcome back. And Jin coming in hot with the Pebble Dungeon as well. Which Indra would you Evo 3? Water. I was going to Evo 3 the Water Indra. It's going to do a variant, Evo 3 variant Water Indra, so that I can look like I'm a total fucking whale at level 43. What's up, Amniok? Welcome, welcome. Hi. Oh, hi. Thanks for stopping by this morning. It's your usual 10 o'clock time. Speaking of 10 o'clock, that means that the shop just reset and stuff. What happens if they change back to no sap in B10? Wait, what? Like, that the boss is, like, immune to sap? Was that a thing before? I think Kylo's gonna be real fucking sad he built 4 Light Raddus. That's what's gonna happen. Water Indra has attack down for 3 fucking turns on his first skill, and his 5-star skill is Courageous Strike. People definitely use him in B10. I've seen it. I mean, that's not necessarily what I was planning to use him for. I really was just gonna get him. I just want a variant Evo 3 him just because it looks fucking awesome. And it's like a big achievement. To Evo 3 and Nat 5. And he's a Evo 3 worthy, and I would be Evo 3-ing him with only Weed and Fire Indras, so I'd actually still, I would still have a second Water Indra as well. Let's see what we got. Okay, we got a fully balanced shape set over here. At least he has a square though. This one does. Oh, this one has 1 square. I don't know. I haven't even gemmed them. I think I'm just going to use them as fodder. Yeah, and I get a bunch of gems. I don't know, we'll see. It's going to take me a while to get all the gleams to make it happen anyways. So in that time, things could change. I'm not going to rush it, but I definitely have the material, or, you know, I'm on my way to it. And if by the time I get there, it looks like a good idea, then I'm going to go for it. And for Titans and Colossus, yep. Let's see what we're working with here now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Man, we need 3 more people to be active and set their fucking defense. And then we can start doing some CBC, some early game CBC. Probably get smashed to pieces, but it'll be fun. Here's the B9 link. Does your Miho die? Yeah, your Miho's dead and your Valk's dead. Damn. Why is your Miho dead? Makes sense that your Valk died. More dungeons. Well, fuck it. Let's go. Let's just go run some. Is there like an event going on? Shit. Wrong button. Sorry. No, okay, no thing going on except for free TOC, but we're not gonna do that. We're gonna try to find some dungeons or maybe some Sierras. And we'll just kind of kick it for another 10 minutes or so, and then I'm gonna have to call it a day. So a little disappointed by the summons in general. I feel like I should have. I feel like I deserved one more blue out of the eggs, but you know, I did get a water purse on Wednesday out of like three eggs, so I can't be complaining about anything. So in the end, I'm happy, obviously. Super happy. Hoping to get a nightmare from my egg. And also, I am a fucking Indra magnet. I only have 10 Nat 5s and 5 of them are fucking Indras. Pretty funny. Some people are like, they would sell their fucking soul to pull 5 Indras. My second Hero Fest was 2 Indras. My first Hero Fest was 1 Indra. And then I pulled 2 random Indras. Well, I pulled one from that egg just now and a variant fire. Yeah, JC's has pulled 2 variant Indras. So this channel, it's the stream. The stream is variant Indra lucky. Nah, it's just JC. I can't take credit for it. Liddy Verges, thanks for the follow. Thanks for hanging out with us today. Water Nat 5 lucky, that's nice. Water seems to be like, besides dark, obviously, and light, water's like probably the best one to be plagued. Like, if you gotta be plagued with an element, I probably prefer water. I really don't want Light Valk because I'm close to Evo 3 Wood Valk. Nice. Light Odin just looks cool. I don't know. Everybody's made pretty good cases for everyone. For all three of them. I've heard the case for Light Odin as a B10 monster. I've heard the case for Light Arthur as a, you know, an arena and clan monster. And same for Valk. I will say though that for Pete, that as far as the 3-star skill, the 5-star skill, and the leader skill go as a set, I think the Valk has the best set. Hers has the best synergy, and the other ones have like, if the Odin and the Light Arthur could switch leader skills, they would both have better synergy with all their skills, I think, because I feel like Odin is a dungeon monster with the Astromon League leader, and then Light Arthur is a PvP monster with a fucking dungeon leader skill. So I'm sure you could still make either of them work in the other, but just based on their skill sets, that's kind of how I feel about it. if Light Arthur had Valk's 5-star skill. Ten gold frags, nice. Boom, level up, Phibian. Looks like maybe three more runs. It's not a sync switch. No, it's not. So the one thing that will definitely be coming to the gold frag shop is going to be what we're calling style chips. And they are actually going to show up in the stream overlay. So, or in the chat overlay in the stream. So I can't make them show up in Twitch, but I can make them show up in the overlay. So you'll be able to like buy badges. They'll be like Dynops badges. I don't know what they are yet, but that's gonna be something that you'll be able to do for sure. If you've ever played Rocket League, you can kind of think of it how like you can have like a hat and like a visor. You have like a topper, an antenna ball decoration, and something else. You know, there's like three like style thingies that you can like find to customize and stuff. So it'll be kind of like that, but it'll be for your name in the chat instead of for your car in Rocket League. Your Phibian is max level 60? Mm-hmm. Mine's 6-star. I'm working towards level 60. Got a long ways to go. My Fire Odin with its leader skill is a pain in PvP. Yeah. Fire Odin is pretty cool. Alright, last run. Fuck, you're level 60, Phibian. He ain't level 60 yet. He's like level 43. But I'm working my way up. Phibian has really grown on me. When I first saw his character, I thought he looked dumb as hell. But he's grown on me quite a bit. He looks like Naruto. I don't even know what Naruto looks like, to be honest. Okay. I just don't like his little ear... I didn't like his little ear flaps for the longest time, but they've grown on me a little bit. Well, the Shinobi character looks badass. He didn't have to, Shinobi didn't have to grow on me. Shinobi just looks fucking awesome. Right out of the box. 175 pieces left. We'll be done. Ooh. Got another Sierra dungeon. Alright, we're gonna refill. I'm gonna run these dungeons and then I'm gonna take my energy to work and continue playing over there. So as we wind down here, I want to give a special thanks to Rodri Gomez 83, Light Knight 190, and Liddy Verges for the follows today. Really appreciate it. Miss Sassy Redhead, thanks for coming back and hanging out with us today. It's been a while. And of course, JC Fazio Muscalee. IBAP, but you're not here. Love Machine, Gabriel. All the cool peeps. And anybody else who's lurking in the channel. Kylo, Scruff. So, thanks a lot for hanging out today, guys. Gotta send, Oda the A has a fetish for human-like frogs. Yeah. Yeah. Super into human-like frogs with, like, wings on their head. Insane stream, bruh! Alright, gonna give some more gold to Muscalee because this guy can't be stopped. Just dungeon after dungeon. So same deal as yesterday. If you are on my friends list and I know that you're, you know, and I know who you are in the game. Which is hard to do with some of you guys with all your multiple names. 2 gold frags for a pebble dungeon and 5 gold frags for a seer dungeon. No one. Someone had JC the real MVP already? Oh, really? Wow. Dude, this Firesides person is a good friend to have. They've been finding a lot of dungeons, too. I don't know who it is, though. I can't believe they didn't make like the boss Sierra like kind of big or whatever, you know? She's so tiny. You like feel bad beating up on her. That's true. Zarok Pro, also a good friend to have. All right, that's it. We spent 4 million gold today. We got a couple levels on Phibian. We pulled our 5th Indra. We got our Fire Succubus up to 2.2, so she got a little bit of a stat bonus today, thanks to the new thanks to the new the succubus that we got today as a freebie. Trying to think if we did anything else exciting. I don't think so. I think it was kind of a boring farm for gold and then just summon extravaganza. And then it was just over as quick as it started. Alright guys, I'm gonna shoot the host over to Diffusey. If I can spell it. Two eyes. And thanks again. We'll see you on Monday. No stream Sunday. We'll see you guys Monday morning. Everybody have a good weekend. Thanks again.